Hey guys, welcome back to Rad Rob Gaming, your host Rad Rob. It's another episode of our YouTube exclusive Super Mario Maker 2 No Skip Expert Endless Challenge. Let's do it. Hopefully we'll have some good luck and good fortune. Level 1 starts now. Los Mario by Maxi 2000. A 3D world level. We'll go with that. Could have handled that a little bit better. I don't want to talk about it. I hate snakes. Literally and figuratively. What the fuck was that? Alright. Can I get on the other side? I got nothing. All right, so that was bait. What the fuck, man? Ah, you motherfucker! Alright, we got it. This is an epically bad start. This is when it's midnight and you should be going to bed. Really? Okay. I'm dumb. Ah, you bitch. God, that was so bad. Like me, like it wasn't even a level, it was me. Trying to do too much. That being said, the level sucked. But that was mostly my fault. God, that was a bad start. Level 2, 7 lives. Man. Japanese speedrun. Okay. I mean, I suck. Something fierce right now. Not sure what all that did. The fuck was down there? What is this level? This is gonna end the run. I guess I need to get the... Do I bother getting the coins? I guess I'll go on the pipes? I don't even know. I don't even know. That's obviously not the right way. I'm so dumb. What? Could have been quicker too. Whatever. Level 3 with 6 lives. Is it lava or is it not hard? Pause by Sam underscore SMM2. Balls. Something tells me I had to step on that. What? Gotta give me some one-ups, man. Eight seconds. Level 4 with 6 lives. Maison Hante by Derico321. I'm screwed. Yep, I'm screwed. Canadian Dark Ghost House. That's a lot of fun. Give me a power up. Okay. That's fair. I had to find out. Fuck. 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 Stupid. Yeah, so there's definitely nothing over there. So we are going this way. Love blind stuff. I'm such a fan. And no one up. Canadian levels. French Canadian levels. Lots of booze on this run. Literally. But we're still level 5 with 2 lives. It's not over yet. Defend the Castle by Marion395. SMB Uno. We got Link. So much fun. Fair. Bullshit. Percent. Good. Defend the castle before the invader Goombas destroy the bridge. How do we do that? Do we duck jump over the assholes? What the fuck? Alright, let's think about this. I don't get it. Thank you. dicks. Can't even get the true ending. So bad. The bad levels, man. All right, last run. Let's see what we can do here. Beat the Blocks by MusicWise, TM. I mean, he said Beat the Blocks, he wasn't lying. Sad panda. This fucking sucks. Considering I can't get up there. Fuck me. This level, huh? Fuck you. I hit jump. I hit right. The fuck you want me to do, man? I was holding right. I don't get it. No different holding left right here. I don't fucking get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. I really don't get it. I don't understand how I get out. I gotta jump out of it. Another fucking shitty start. I'm so stupid. I am. And no fucking checkpoint either. God damn it. Fuck, here we go again. God damn this fucking game! Fuck you, game! I can't take it anymore. Besides wasting so many guys on that first part. Come on. Mm-hmm. Level 2 with 5 lives. W4-3 by Benitendo. I've seen Benitendo before. Oh boy. 10 seconds, huh? We're just gonna run. I'll take it. I'm so grumpy. Level 3 with 4 lives. Let's try to get some lives added here. My first course, DGR. Oh, fuck me. Can I skip DGR courses, please? 2:51. I don't even know what the hell's going on. No, I'm so dumb. It's not very DGR-ish. Well, that happened. That was DGR-ish. I'm hoping the coins aren't mandatory because I haven't seen any yet. That was fair. That's a DGR level, huh? Wow. First time I've seen a fair level made for DGR. I'll actually like it. And we gained some lives. Level 4 with 9 lives. 6 lives. It's 12:30, come on. Another Canadian's dream. Fuck. Okay, I mean, I trust the arrows. I'm so sick of the upside down shit in this game. What the hell? And ice physics, man. The upside down stuff fucks with you when you go back to right side up. It really does. Worth going back and get a propeller? I can't. Fuck. Never mind. That was my. What the fucking ice, dude? I slid right off the edge. No power up, so I'm screwed. If it's not fucking bad enough, I gotta deal with ice physics. God damn, I should have went to bed. What is wrong with me? Why do I continue to keep playing this game? It's over. It's fucking over. There ain't no way. Ain't no way I'm making it through there. I had my one chance with the fucking propeller. Son of a bitch. Maybe I can manipulate the spawn somehow. I don't know. So far, so good. Fucking ice! Oh, the ice slid me into it! Fucking Canadian levels. Right now. I think it's a progressive power up, so I want to keep. I didn't even get it. Never mind. Fuck my face. And so much for that. Now I'm on a bad fucking RNG, or not RNG, but I'm on a bad cycle now. That's what I get for rushing it. Fuck. The slightest move, man. That's all I had to do. That's so aggravating. Ice, man, ice killed me. Alright. Well, what are you gonna do? Not horrible, not great either, but hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave me a thumbs up, sub to my channel, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at RadRobGaming. Check me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/RadRobGaming, streaming every Tuesday night at 6 p.m. Central, and check out the Rad Turtles Wrestling Podcast anywhere podcasts are found. Until then, guys, thanks for watching, appreciate your support, and we'll see you on the next one. Take care. Peace.